with volunteer trash mobbers in one hall.
What must we do with you?
And volunteer trash talkers in another. Members of United Methodist Women wasted no time in planting their greenest foot forward at Assembly 2014.
Everything you use, every meal you eat, every envelope you open needs to be disposed of properly.
Be Just, Be Green is a mission promoting environmentally sustainable events and encouraged members to take the message back to their community.
The typical event attendee can produce as much as 5 pounds of waste a day.
And for most events, that all goes to landfill. So the first step? Establishing a measurable baseline of sustainability performance to set improvements for the next assembly.
We want to know how much can we get that's going to recycling and composting as well, because that helps to reduce the landfill figure overall.
Chef sees to it that all the folks in the kitchen that helps out make sure that everything gets in the proper bins, and so it's a fully team effort by everybody here.
From upcycling fabric for attendee tote bags to offering reusable water bottles and congregational bus charters, the United Methodist Women Waste Management Ambassadors took giant steps to reduce the carbon footprint for this event. And their strategic planning paid off. This event saved 58 trees by choosing 100% recycled paper content. And by opting out of carpet in the Experience Hall, 10 tons of waste were saved. 3,000 pounds of cardboard and 289 pounds of mixed material waste were recycled at Assembly. 73% of all Assembly graphics were reused or recycled post-event. By live streaming the event, the amount of carbon dioxide emissions prevented at Assembly was equivalent to the annual emissions impact of 107 cars. As steps toward a 100% green energy Assembly continue to be taken, United Methodist Women continues promoting and integrating sustainable events and everyday living as they spread their faith, hope, and love in action around the world.
What must we do with our trash?
United Methodist Women in general have had this as an emphasis to help our land be a greener land. And that's what this is all about.